Don Nachbauer, welcome to the SCB. What made you decide to become a head coach of SC Bern?
Well, thank you for having me on today, and I'm really excited about the opportunity to be the next coach in SC Bern. I played in Austria for many years, and I think anybody that's coached at a high level, whether it's in the National Hockey League or over in Europe, knows about the rich history of Bern. I knew when the position opened up, I was interested from that moment. I made a phone call, and here I am today after many, many interviews.
Do you know any players of the team?
I don't know any personally, but that's my next task. I certainly know, you know, their history of winning the last few years, and the team's getting a little bit older. I went through that situation in Los Angeles with an older group, and when we went in as a new staff, we really got the team turned around, back to playing with a lot of pride, and they got back to winning. So, you know, my first task as coach is to introduce myself to all the players and build a relationship. You know, we've got to put together a system that's going to work both for the players, that it's enjoyable for them to play, and something that's going to suit my style. And my style, when I played, I was a very aggressive player. I'm sure the players will probably look my name up and YouTube me, but they'll find there's two things that I really hung to as a player, and I do as a coach. One's that you got to work hard. You can't have success without work. And number two, you have to compete. And I think the fans in Bern will enjoy that when they see the players play like that.
You are 61 years old and were head coach in the top junior league, the Western Hockey League, for many years, until 3 years ago. Does it mean that you enjoy working with young players in particular?
Well, I've always loved it. I consider myself a teacher and a mentor. I've coached the American Hockey League. I was a head coach there with the Binghamton Senators, Ottawa's farm team. I've been an assistant on a couple different teams in the American Hockey League, and obviously I was in the National Hockey League as an assistant. But I really enjoy spending time with young guys. I would say the same, you know, making the move to the to professional, it's been a really breath of fresh air, dealing with more mature players, players that take concepts very quickly and apply it to their game. So I'm very comfortable with both the young players and the veteran players, and I think our team will be a huge mix of both those type of players in Bern.
And how do you prepare for your job in Bern now?
Well, that's easy. I think the first thing that I have to do is, there's a couple things, actually. I've got to touch base with all the players. I've got to make sure that they understand that, what type of style that that we can play, and introduce myself as a person, get to know them as people. I'm really interested in each guy because I think every player is important, whether you're 18 or 19 years old playing for SC Bern, or whether you're 37 years old and you've been in the league for 20-something years. So it's really important that I develop those relationships, not only with the players, but with the staff, and develop some relationships with the fans. I think there has to be connection. Then the next thing I got to do is have long talks with my staff, just to get philosophies in place, how we're going to teach, how we're going to build our system. And with that in mind, sitting with my leadership group, I think the leaders of your hockey team are the heartbeat of what happens in the locker room and out on the ice. And I think that it's really important that we take their thoughts and analyze what happened last year, and find a happy medium where the players are happy playing the system that I'm going to put in place. You know, and they got to understand that nothing comes easy. We're going to have to work hard to get to accomplish goals. So it's going to take a lot of communication to get everything in order.
Don Nachbauer, many thanks for the interview, and see you soon in Bern.
Dankeschön.